No matches in Nevada or Utah. Moving on to Idaho.
I was thinking, what if Annie Hobbs is hiding from us? From me?
Whoa. Have a little faith in the ones and zeros. Okay, we are going to track her down.
What if she just doesn't want to be found? Emma was right. I should just go back to Phoenix. I have wasted enough of your time. You should really be working on your app.
Look, at least we have a decent chance of finding Annie, okay? As for me, creating the next Angry Birds, look at me. I'm living in a leaky apartment taking handouts for my sister. Not exactly feeling like the next Steve Jobs.
Are you kidding? You are going to be a huge success.
Sorry.
No, seriously. Really, you are super smart and you are the most dedicated guy I know. Honestly, if it weren't for you, I would have given up on this search so long ago. You have been amazing. I mean that. Really. There.
I should go find that circuit breaker.
Starting to think that my dropping out of the race is a big mistake.
You're doing the right thing.
But no one seems to buy that Sutton would give up the chance to be queen.
Because she wouldn't.
So you're saying I should run?
Personally, I never understood why she was so into it in the first place.
Maybe I should just ask her what to do. Every day I am here, it's like I'm losing a little piece of myself.
No, you're not. You're still Emma. You're never going to be Sutton.
Gee, thanks for the encouragement.
I wasn't saying it as a bad thing. Nice.
Really? You think so?
Definitely. Where'd you learn to draw like this?
Just kind of always been able to do it.
Well, you're lucky. Only thing I was born with was my dad's right hook.
Oh. Oh, that's it?
What's it?
What if I got this from my mother? No, Sutton found that mural in my bedroom of the night sky. Those stars weren't stenciled. They were painted by my mother. She even signed it. What if Annie Hobbs was an artist?